today I'd like you to meet Melanie. Melanie's ID number is A5235697. Melanie is a 2-year-old purebred German Shepherd. She is a spayed female. She weighs 61 pounds. And she came to the shelter on November 10th from La Puente as a stray. So she's been here way too long. And I don't know if you can see it, but she is very overwhelmed. Jana, what else do you want to say about this beautiful dog?
You can tell she just wants to hide and disappear. She just doesn't know where she is and why she's here. But she's very sweet. She's very gentle. I think when she gets out of here, she's going to bond really quickly with someone. Right now, she just doesn't know what's you know, which way is up. But she's very tolerant of touch. She seems to really enjoy being touched on her head. She seeks comfort in people. She does seem to perk up a little bit around other dogs. She came in with another dog off the street, so she's liking that. She just can't seem to relax here. She's just really hypervigilant.
Yeah, you know, this is a shelter environment, and some dogs don't do well. I mean, the noise and just the difference in being in a shelter. She's not doing well. She really needs to get out of here as soon as possible. She needs to be in a home where she feels secure. But watching her with Jana, she's really gaining a lot of confidence and reassurance with Jana just petting her. So she loves human interaction, and we would love to see her get out of here as soon as possible. Her ID number is A5235697. This is Melanie at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Please come down if you're looking for a purebred German Shepherd that's just absolutely adorable. Bye, Melanie.